Daddy said goodbye, cowboy, goodbye. On the highway, in the night, in the rain. And he filled my head with hurt, and he broke my heart with pain. Daddy said goodbye, cowboy, goodbye. Gotta go, it's the road, it's your life. And I knew he couldn't stay as I watched him walk away. He said goodbye, cowboy, goodbye. Daddy said goodbye, cowboy, goodbye. On the highway, in the night, in the rain. And it filled my heart with hurt, and it filled my head with pain. Daddy said goodbye, cowboy, goodbye. Oh, goodbye, cowboy.
Don't touch a one of them. They're mine. So what do you think that story was about?
Doesn't the bear symbolize the Old South and the new dog, the encroaching industrialization of the North?
Duh. But the question is, should the reader feel relief or sadness at the passing of the Old South?
Well, how about both?
Oh, I get it. Moral ambiguity, the hallmark of all early 20th century American fiction.
Great analysis, Walker.
Thank you.